What's up, everybody? Welcome back. I am Patrick B. Smith, and I'm back. Another video reaction by my girl Ariana Grande. Now, again, I am a new fan. I've known her for many, many years, but honestly, did not give her a lot of play because I don't know if I really grasped into her like I should have. But now that I have, man, this girl has such a huge future ahead of her. Even though people feel that she's super successful and she's done so much now, you know, sales and all that kind of stuff is not the most important thing. It's honestly the quality and the impact that you make musically. And I definitely feel that she's got a lot to come for, and I'm so happy because she's definitely one of the best vocalists of this generation. So I'm hoping that she just continues to make great music, and I do more videos about her to discover more about Ariana, because again, I love this girl. But I got a few requests to do this song called My Hair. Copyright issues, I'm not too sure. I don't know if I need to frame this in a few different shots, but I've never heard the song. This performance looks pretty lit. I like the background lights already in effect, so should be interesting. But we'll go ahead and get into it because I definitely need to get my reaction in on this girl, because I definitely feel like I'm missing out. So let's get this going, and we'll talk more about Ariana at the end of the video. This again is her singing My Hair live. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you on the other side.
Like the way you do my mind, take our body and this mood to touch the same way as my skin. Don't you be scared to run your hands through my hair. Oh baby, cause that's what needs like. Come run your hands through my hair. Oh baby, so don't you be.
R&B ready, you suck. You suck for not playing that song because that is a fucking R&B bop. I like that. At first, I was kind of like, man, the groove and how she's like hitting that. Dun, 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 dun. It's go up, 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 down, down. Like, that girl was hitting it. I like the groove of that song, though. For real. First of all, let's get into this band. Because they were all back there. I'm talking about getting it. Money. But oh boy, you already knew I was coming for him. Him on the first verse was already doing it. But when she gave him his solo, not once, but twice. I know I did once, twice, but I'm so happy I saw that because I don't ever think I've seen Ariana in this form where she's singing with a band and it's her vocals, and I think it's incredibly gorgeous. I personally, like I said before, I'll prefer her to be a musical artist. You know, I don't care about the backup dancers. To me, that's a great bonus. But when you're a real singer and you can play with your instrument and you and the band are here, that is what happens. That's what I like the most, because when you usually are mainly the first up front dancing, the band becomes secondary. But when you are musically singing and matching that energy, it takes us to another level. But vocally on here, wow. Did you catch all those riffs? Especially on that first verse. I was not expecting that. How low she went. Yes. And then it shows in the chorus and that voice resonates. It says hair up there. The girl is killing that. Those runs. Oh my God. And it was enough of that. But then when she starts to close and she hits the whistle register, I did not expect that. I just thought she was going to do it one time. But she was doing it, singing in it. Damn, I get it. Come on. You know what? I gotta go do more videos by this chick. I am not finished with this. I'm now eager to catch on to what else she has. So I appreciate that request. Any more, let me know. Otherwise, like, comment, subscribe. Y'all be safe.